for sponsoring our event and for giving this cute box containing their newest product. Unbox na. May bagong flavor yung pumpkin sandwich nila. It's strawberry pastillas filled white bread and cheese filled white bread. Thank you, Gardenia. Aside from their pumpkin filled sandwich, they also have a new spread. Terno-terno sa kanilang bread. They now have Delicia. For this one, they gave me the hazelnut chocolate spread. Yeah, may katerno na yung tinapay. For the perfect bread, you must have a perfect spread. Ayan. Also, thank you, Gardenia, for sponsoring 10 baskets for raffle during the meet and greet. Thank you! Hello, I just want to thank Charms for Luck for sponsoring rose quartz necklaces during our meet and greet last December 3. Also, for giving special gifts for us blogger babes. First time ko magkaroon ng lucky charm. And thank you so much for my bracelet. Ayan. Bangle siya na rose quartz and merong black beads na bracelet. Thank you so much, Charms for Luck. I just want to thank my co-blogger babes for their Christmas gift. Thank you, Rochelle, for the Kit Kat. Alam mo naman, favorite ko to. And thank you, Jenzel, for my chocolates. And for the sweet message. Thank you very much. Love you all. Next, gusto ko lang i-share yung mga natanggap kong gifts from our guests during the meet and greet. And first, I would like to thank Jing, Dr. Rich. Thank you so much for the condies. Open na natin. Let's see what's inside. Wow, it's choco oatmeal cookies. Thank you, Jing. Let's see what's next. I got Hershey's chocolate from Hershey. Hershey's chocolate galing kay Hershey. Thank you din sa iyong napaka sweet na message. Thank you, Hershey. Sobrang na-appreciate namin. And thank you sa pagpunta sa lahat ng followers and readers namin. Next, I got this cute little box from G. Hi, G. Thank you so much. Can I open it now? Talagang unboxing video to. Wow! Oh my God, talagang tataba ako lalo nito. Thank you so much. More chocolates inside. Thank you so much, G. Ang sweet nyo, sobra. Nakakatuwa. Sobra nakakatouch. Then, let's proceed with the next gift. Thank you, Roxanne Cabile, for your gift. I'll open it na, ha? Sobrang na-enjoy ko mag-open, lalo na pag galing sa inyo. Kasi alam ko na talagang, ayun, ang thoughtful. Thank you so much talaga. Wow, ayan! Meron ako notebook. Ayan, meron ako susulatan ng mga scheduled posts ko for vlog. So, if you want a request ng mga product reviews, just DM me sa Facebook page or Instagram. Ayan, may susulatan ako. Thank you so much, Roxanne. And for reminders, meron akong bagong notepad. Thank you so much! Then, last gift na nakuha ko during the meet and greet. Thank you so much, Gladys. And I know, Gladys, madyaga ka sa Instagram ko. And thank you for always commenting and liking. And thank you so much, nagbigay ka pa ng gift. Sobrang nakaka-touch. Tuwa-tuwa ako. Kaya talagang may video dapat ng unboxing. Sirain ko na yung wrapper, ha? Ay, ang cute! Sakto sira na yung coin purse ko. Thank you so much, Gladys! Natutuwa ako sa maganito yung mga phone. Yung malalampon. Ayan. Thank you so much! Thank you so much, everyone, for the lovely gifts. Promise, hindi ko na alam paano pa mag-thank you. Thank you so much. Love you all. And hopefully, gusto nyo ba ng next meet and greet? Let me know by commenting!